We couldn't get the lug off.
Way to play with my mom.
So it took 3 hours to get it off.
No, you said.
I actually had to take
the hammer
and chisel.
When we took that ice cream cake, it said, oh, we have two of the cakes.
I know.
You broke the entire
thing. To get it off. That was the only way.
Wow.
I thought you had two ice cream cakes.
I napped the entire time.
That was awful. I've never seen something that tight.
Get it?
That's entirely not funny, guys.
I'm getting tired of it.
I like tired puns.
You guys are really wearing me down.
More tired puns. Didn't we already
use that? That's really
funny. When the rubber meets the road, man, when you really step on the tires.
That's not as good.
Okay.
Stuff is good.
I'm waiting on Lindsay to get down here.
She's not going to. You're
going to
break it that way.
No, we're not.
You should always start with the ones further away.
Whoa!
And never,
you don't
never,
really
never
do it.
Somebody turn off the fan, guys.
Oh, it's off.
If we use one match per candle, we're going to be here a while.
She might get it.
Sneeze!
Mom, look, I lit this one.
So turn that other fan off, please, somebody.
Oh, that's probably the one that's off.
They're all ugly looking.
Hey, Jen. Do you have a baseball?
See that book?
I don't know if I have a baseball in my car or not.
Tim, we should play some catch. Oh,
yeah.
Do you have a glove?
I do.
I got it.
We should play some catch.
Yeah.
Well, Tim can play some drop ball.
Can you help me?
Catch.
Funny.
It's your cake.
I really not.
Not yet.
I know. I love you. Happy.
Okay, here we go. Ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear mommy. Happy birthday to you.
Make a wish.
Ready?
Light the candles.
Awesome.
Your wish will not come true.
Awesome, awesome.
Because she half blew them.
Mom.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Well, if you look at
the poor dog, but she might jump on the table and eat our cake for revenge.
Okay, don't run.
She's tired.
Wow.
You look exhausted.
Julie.
Oh my gosh.
That's from you?
Thank you,
Julie.
I'll have to look over.
You are better
nice,
that's
okay.
In my ear.
Sorry.
What?
She didn't even say anything.
Seriously.
You guys.
Well, in case you do.
Very pretty. Oh, I gotta wait now.
Yeah, I just.
Hey, how are you?
I've been here the whole freaking time. I've been down here. I'm staring at the back of your head, didn't recognize you.
So we rolled up. We didn't really get to make the rounds yet.
The founder for.
So, how's it going?
Good.
Yeah.
Still around here?
Pittsburgh.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hey,
so you're
28 years old. Yeah. Vietnam veteran. That was a very awesome world. We filed Color Guard. On the weekend, we saw them.
What's that other park we want to?
Universal.
Wait, I'm saying it's the movie one. I was trying to think of the name of
it. What park are we talking about?
It's the park hop.
Oh, Universal.
I've heard of that. There's packages that they do with that one. Where are we staying? I've heard things 3 days to get to the Disney.
You can do it.
I know, but not.
Look, she's gonna mess up a lot, so we have to start over if she does.
Alright.
Okay. Let me start. You're good.
Again, start again.
I was going way too fast.
You were. You did a great job. Try again.
You're going way too fast. Slow down a little. Listen to the song.
I'm trying to do what you're doing.
Come on, again. Start over.
Let's sing it too.
Go. Wow, really getting good at this. She's a camera hog. She likes her picture taken.
Let's do it. Come on. Hey, Jen.
Got you, huh?
Cool. And we won't get popped. You look funny. You're a baby. I want to put. Wait, we need tails.
Well, go get them. They're right inside the door.
In the garage.
Let's go.
I'll get them. Give me a sec. I want to watch.
It's really warm out.
See if this thing will even start, because most of them just go out after a few seconds. Maddie looks very comfortable, doesn't she?
Yeah. Yes, she does.
And here's my stick.
Ah, this is stick.
Oh, man!
What?
Yes, catching.
That's for mine. I found one.
Found one for you?
Yep. It'll last longer than the basil. Get my
here we go.
Does anybody
have
a stick
for
me?
Nope.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Mama?
Found it.
This is our poking around stick.
Yes, it is. It's fine.
Oh, yeah.
It's not going to be a giant blazing fire anyway.
Exactly.
And he's, ew. He's all wet. Go on his back.
Dad.
Hmm?
Come here.
I'll be back in a sec.
Watch.
Puncture my skin, you stupid spider.
You did it.
I love those shows.
One, two, three. Awesome.
Oh, I love that smell.
There. Open the marshmallows. Now, begin to roast my marshmallow.
Oh, well, there's no fire, though.
First.
No, it's getting there.
That is not fire. That is sparks.
No, that's fire.
No, it's no good. It's not going to catch. It'll take you about
Where's your
hour
positive attitude? Man, you're so negative. Everything I've heard you say the last 10 minutes.
I prefer an actual bonfire.
Oh, it's never going to get
This is a candle.
Again.
I know. I noticed that earlier. What's up with that?
I don't know. She really smells
Aw,
bad.
That went out.
Here, Tim. With you and Maddie. There you go. Right here. Look here. Look
I
here.
Don't want to look at the camera.
Wait. Oh, it's all out now.
Yep.
Oh, no.
Yep. But that is a lot. I'm looking at the whole thing.
I'm serious.
I'm going to toss it on. Yep, she used the entire bottle.
I'd rather you not. Because
Please
I'm
don't.
Just
it could pop up and just
watch out.
Explode.
Maddie.
Stand back, guys.
Okay, watch out.
Dad, grab Maddie.
Oh, that's no fun. See, I just wanted to throw it in the middle.
Whoa!
Throw another one.
Nope.
There we go.
Holy cow.
That's a bonfire.
Discovery Channel.
Holy mackerel.
I don't know what they're doing.
Mommy's awesome.
Guys, stand around there. What's high? Stand around there real quick so I can get a shot of you.
Okay, here we go. Now that's a fire.
I'm serious. Julie. Right here, everybody. Awesome.
Yeah, it's not a good thing.
Remember, you will have to
Man, Tammy.
It's okay. It won't burn that long.
I mean,
it should burn It's already going down.
I'm hoping it burns hot enough to get some stuff started so that we can add some more to it.
Fire's hot.
Oh, that's a brilliant statement.
Isn't it?
I need to get another bottle.
Yeah, it's not.
Hey, if you think this is all gone, how about you just don't have this bottle left?
Yeah.
Mama, Dada, would you like me to make you a marshmallow?
No. I'll pass. Mommy will want one, though.
Yep.
I'm gonna go wash my hands because I got goop on them.
Mommy got goop on them. You mean charcoal fluid? Okay, just making sure because I don't want your hands like burst into flames.
You're supposed to get.
That would be very misfortunate. Oh.
That's a perfect picture right there.
About wilderness too,
because he watches the show.
I went camping a few times when I was a kid.
Really?
It's
really not that hard to throw a chunk of dry wood onto a fire.
It takes a lot of technical skill, dude. Okay.
It's a technical skill to throw wood on a fire.
Absolutely. You got to get it at the right twist and the right turn.
I'd beat you at fire building any day.
Oh, really?
Who do you think built every single fire for 2 days?
Oh, that's
at Deep Creek.
So were you sitting in Pico?
No.
You want me to make you a marshmallow, Dad?
No, thanks. Just hold real still. Hold still a minute. Hold still. Thank you.
Look at Maddie.
Welcome. She just looks so happy. Take a picture of that dog.
Take a picture of her.
Do you have to repeat everything he says, honey?
Please.
Peas.
Oh, she's so cute. Dad, can you please get us some peas?
Gross. We don't like peas.
Wait. I want to do something.
What?
I have to find
it. Fire's warm. Hey, Dad. You remember when Beck used to live here? And when we used to have broccoli when she was here, you saw that her face when we had peas and broccoli and peas and carrots? Her face wasn't very happy.
She still doesn't like them.
I know. I bet she doesn't eat any vegetables.
Probably right. Okay.
Go.
Okay. Okay. Pretty chilly, it looks like. Big cheese. looks like a cold cheese.
Acorn.
Awesome. Hello.
Okay. I'm going to jump off it now and get used to it, okay?
Okay. Good job.